Welcome back to Character Elimination in the Dark. Since Dark Dry Bowser, Sunburn, and Spooky lost, one of the co-hosts must go hand out the prizes. Okay, contestants, I'm Mr. Ty, David. Anyways, I got two bottles of Coca-Cola, and if you don't get one, you are eliminated, and the prize goes to Sunburn. He gets a half advantage next time if he loses. Now for the elimination votes. Dark Dry Bowser is safe at 1 vote. Sunburn is safe at 4 votes. And Spooky is eliminated at 6 votes. Oh well, oh dear. At least I keep improving each season and keep getting far. Okay, for the eliminated contestants rejoin challenge, they need to collect lots and lots of grains of sugar. After the eliminated contestants collected lots and lots of grains of sugar, and it looks like Molly and Buttered Popcorn collected the most grains of sugar, so they rejoin the game. Now for the debut challenge. I've chosen in Cecilia Iceberg, N from Starfall.com, Orange Blossom, Saw, Toby the Tram Engine, Ghostface from Scream, and Maggie Pesky to compete in this challenge, and they need to collect lots and lots of grains of sand. After the contestants collected lots and lots of grains of sand, I don't know why they struggled so much, but it looks like Orange Blossom will join the game. Now, for the real challenge, the contestants must collect lots and lots of blades of grass. After the contestants collected lots and lots of blades of grass, there were lots and lots and lots of blades of grass. So all the contestants couldn't take them all. So I guess that means no one wins today's challenge and everyone's up for elimination. But as for Molly, Buttered Popcorn, Orange Blossom, and Sunburn, Molly, Buttered Popcorn, and Orange Blossom get immunity, and Sunburn gets the half advantage. Vote for who to be eliminated and for who to win the prize, but don't vote for Molly, Buttered Popcorn, or Orange Blossom. Otherwise, your vote will not count. Well, I'm off. I got some flying to do. Okay, Cleo, I'm off to destroy Book for always saying I so-called abandon my team. See you next episode, viewers.